This dainty little long-haired Siamese is Suki. She's 9 years old and she's kind of shy and quiet, but she has lived successfully with other cats and also with older children, school-age children. Suki's very traumatized here at the shelter. She's very thin, she hasn't been eating well, and we're kind of working on getting her on a really nutritious food that will give her the extra protein she needs, and evaluating her for some health concerns. She, as I say, has lived with older children and with other cats, but she also would do fine in a quiet home as the only pet where she just simply could have all your attention for her. She's gonna be shy, she's gonna hide, she startles easily, so she simply needs a quiet home. She doesn't seem to need a lot of space for running around, she's not terribly playful, and so she would be fine in an apartment or a small home, and she'd also be fine spending some time on her own when you're away during the day. So if that sounds like the kind of cat for you, come on down to the Oregon Humane Society and meet with the beautiful, dainty, little Suki.